Well, hello everybody. Today, we're playing Dragon Quest Builders. More importantly, we're just building in Dragon Quest Builders. That's what we're gonna do. That's what I've had set up today. Yeah. I have completed the entire game of Dragon Quest Builders apart from this Let's Play series. Played it on my own time, and it was great. I loved it. It's fantastic. If you've never played it, you really should do yourself a favor and do that as soon as possible. But the thing I really want to do is just build something. So, I think that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna start up this series. We're just gonna build some stuff. It's gonna be fun, you know. I've got some dreams I'd like to fulfill here. So I figured just something quiet, peaceful, not scary, it's creative. Lets me just talk to you guys while I just sit here, smack things with a hammer, and then build them somewhere else. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna build things. Fun thing is, where do I start? Oh, that was a big tree. Okay. So yeah, if you guys haven't played Dragon Quest Builders before, just as a little bit of a background, this is kind of the best of both worlds. It combines a block-based builder like Minecraft with an RPG questing system of a Dragon Quest game, and it is the most unique thing ever. And it's great. If you haven't played it, you owe yourself to play this game. It's so unique, and if you're a person that just wasn't a fan of Minecraft, be it for the fact of it was too open, there was too little anything to do except just building, this is where it's at. This is the best thing to play if you just weren't fully committed to Minecraft. Okay. What's the other cool thing? This is the free build area of the game, so you can just come here and you can just build whatever you want, whenever you want. So, let's go check out this mansion by Nogard. Jeez, dude. Man, this is pretty. This is very nicely done. Oh, gotta get in there. Okay, there we go. Oh my goodness. You, sir, you have succeeded in creating a very nice mansion for yourself. And I figure, I don't think I'm gonna stick to the boundaries of the... What was that? Something just happened? Something just pop up? I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna stick to the boundaries of the little square they've given me. I will probably just be making as much as possible. Derp in. Hello, miss. Ding. Miss. Ding ding. Ding. Why can't you get any service here? This woman is stone-faced. I'm just gonna walk away from that one. That was just bad. Never do that again. Okay, what's going on in here? Alright, let's go upstairs. Gotta get that. Gotta get that camera angle. That's the only problem. The camera angles are a little weird. Okay, alright. Well, we've got things to do. We could always check out other people's stuff later. We gotta get the building. It's gone! Fascinating. But I really, after playing the game and beating it, it unlocks more for you in this world. More to do, more to go collect, more to find. So, I've beaten the game, I've completed a couple of the challenges as well. I haven't fully completed all the challenges of the game yet. But I have beated the... I have beated the game. And at this point, I'm kind of just... What's the name? Yeah, please. I'll take these. Alright. So first off, we've got to look for some things. It's already afternoon. That's great. That's okay. We're gonna go here. So each of these teleporters, which I might have actually just skipped through that, or I might have read it off, I don't remember. Each of these teleporters take you somewhere based on one of the five chap- one of the four? Four or five? Based on one of the chapters of the main game. And within this area, you're able to find, like, all of the equipment and elements that they gave you in Chapter 1. So, these places, there's four teleporters in Terra Incognita that we'll be using.
Mary, come on. I got you.
Got it. Yes. So there's four teleporters, each for four different worlds we can go to, and we're pretty much just going to be taking as much stuff from these places as possible. Need that rock. Now really, what we're working on right now is building better equipment. Ooh, geez. I think that's probably a good place to start. They're attacking. Now, it's a lot like Minecraft in that there is a health bar. The fighting's pretty simplistic as well, just press the triangle button and things die. But there's also a food meter, so I will have to stay not hungry. Which all of these little pink buds that we've been picking up have been, they're a quick source of food, so we'll be able to make food later on. This guy's attacking. Yikes, get out of here. And all these white petals we'll be able to make into healing salves later. No. Same with these little green herbs. Get out of here! The little wizard guys only attack at night, mainly. So we just gotta watch out for them while we're over here. See, this is what I was hoping to get to. Here's some coal, which I can't pick up. Oh no. Oh no. This is not good. This is a nice rock. I'm just gonna set this here. This lets me know that there's a rock here. I'm just gonna plant these. No use in just taking them around. Just take the petals instead. Same with this. I don't need this right now. Alright, so we got coal. Clay. And now we've got copper as well. Awesome. My bag is full, but that's okay, because I really only need it. I believe the only... enemies will really find in this section are copper and coal. So that's really what we're looking for. Stuff. So yeah, we already saw that someone has made a pretty nice mansion. What I'm hoping to do, I'm more so just going straight up. I want to build like a city from the ground up. I don't care how long it takes or how many videos it takes. I want to build a city, and we're all going to be proud of it. So we're going to mine all of our materials ourselves. I'm saying that because all of you are going to help me. You're going to be moral support in this endeavor. Alright, our thing's going to break here soon. Yeah, and there's a durability element with all of the equipment. Except certain ones do not break, and it's probably going to be a little bit of time before we get those ones. I just want the copper. Got it. Ah, we've officially run out of the ability to mine. Okay, that's fine. We'll come back. We'll be back. And I don't have... There is an item that we'll get at some point that will allow us to teleport back quickly. But as of right now, we do not have that item. So... We've just gotta deal as of right now. Things will get easier. We'll get better equipment. We'll get more things. Things will get easier. I might just speed this up for you guys because it's pretty much just a trek back. Okie dokie. So we'll need to set up a base of operations. We'll need special equipment to build pretty much anything. So we will need a forge. We will need a carpenter's workshop. I just figured I can't actually hold any of this stuff. The first thing that we need to work towards, absolutely, is this colossal closet. We need this. For sure. This is our first priority. This is the most important thing. Because that allows us to pick up extra things, even out in the wild. And they'll all just teleport to the colossal closet. We're just gonna put some stuff in here that we don't really need at the moment. We can make a ton of copper. We have no sand at the moment, but we will need glass. We need some brick. We're gonna need iron too. That's what we're gonna have to go and find. Make a copper sword for fighting things, you know. Okay, and now... we need more mallets. We're gonna be going and looking for stuff. I'm out of broken branches. Okay. Ooh, don't need that. All right, so we'll put that on, put that on. Chances are pretty much all of this section, like just this area, I'm going to want to be the city or the town, just all of this peninsula. So I figure we'll probably need to clear out the path anyways. Make another giant mallet, we're just gonna need it. Probably make some wood, right? Palm lender? What the hell did I just say? Palm lumber. Don't need any of that. We're gonna make some wood. Alright, now we're just missing iron and glass, which we can go get some of this stuff over here. Yeah, okay, we're good. There is a part of the map where, like, everything just, like, drops off, and if we go over that, we fall and we lose health. So we're gonna try and stay away from the edges of the islands. We're gonna try not to go towards the drop-off, even if we see a butt. For that reference, please consult early 20th century Pixar. Wait, nope, right here. This is where we're gonna make the glass. Alright, and that's gonna put us pretty close. We don't need building materials. We want... jeez, some of them make certain things and then some of them don't. It's gonna be my problem with figuring out which ones I need. There we go. Alright, so we just need iron. Well, let's leave behind all this other stuff that we don't need. I should probably make food. I am getting hungry. So I'm gonna make a bonfire at first. And then there is specifically a cook fire. And we're gonna cook some shrooms on a stick. Delicious. And then one last thing before we go, we're gonna make some herbs for our health. Cool. Om yum yum. Om yum yum. Ah yum yum yum. Okay. Iron. Let's see. Now, I don't know if we can get it specifically from the Catlin or the Cantlin chapter, which is the one that we were just in looking at all that other stuff. So I'm gonna go and look for the other teleporter. That'll take us to the second chapter worth of equipment and things. Oh, hey, look at this. Oh, look at this. This is nice. Oh, wow. Oh, geez. I like the openness of the back. And that's probably just because he didn't build it within the correct boundaries. And this one's very nicely just sanctioned off, so that's good. Oh, geez. Collection. So So he just threw as much possible things into one section. Not sure that's how that works, but all right. Okay, here's the other teleporter. And as I said before, this is the second area, right? I think so. We should find iron somewhere around here. But as I've said before, what we're doing is we're building the Colossal Closet, and that will allow us to just keep collecting items while we're out and about. But instead of us not being able to pick them up, they'll just go straight back to camp for us. So that's what we're working towards right now. And then once we do that, that'll make just going out and collecting things so much easier. Be so much nicer. So we're just keeping an eye out for anything that looks like raw minerals. Okay, looks like we might need to do a little bit extra movement up and over the mountains. Cool. Let's take down some of these guys, because these guys will give us the feathers we need in order to make fast travel back to camp possible. Oh, what's this over here? I'm guessing we need to put this right there. Cool. Puzzle solving. Lumber. I'll take it. There's a lot more over here. Yeah, each of these islands are pretty big. Because they all have to consist of... They all consist of whatever was in that chapter. Meh. Ooh, here we go. Dude, don't bother me. Come on. Alright, there's gotta be an entrance to this place somewhere. But, since I'm seeing minerals in here, there's a lot of coal, which we will need a ton of coal, because pretty much coal is needed to make any mineral. Ugh. I think I'm in the right place. I'm pretty sure that iron is accessible in this chapter. Doesn't hurt to have extra coal. Come on. I don't think this is where this tunnel stops. Oh, look at that. Ah, cool. So we just got some fast travel stuff for free. Come on. Let me through. Okay. So there's just more copper. Was I wrong? Maybe I can't get iron in this place. I thought we could. Hmm. Well, we'll check another place. Yeah. I'm paralyzed. Come on. cleared out of it. Okay, let's look around a bit. There's another chest over there. Ah. I'm just not seeing any iron. Getting hurt. Ooh! Iron hoe! We just needed to go a bit further. Alright, awesome! Careful, if we fall, we will drown. Okay, oh, and there's wizards, so that's great. But iron! This is awesome! Oh, you people hurt really bad. You heal yourself? Get out of here! Oh, come on! Oh, jeez. What is going on? Okay, alright, we're doing okay. Ugh. Come here! Come here! Come here! Stop it! You too! Okay, we're good. We are okay. Now let's get some of this iron so that we can get out of here. Aw, man. Well, that was disappointing. Okay. Gotta make this up here. There we go. Took a bit of iron. More iron. Matter of just climbing our way up this thing. Oh, here's a good bit. Got some more. There's a lot of big chunks down here. Oh, our thing fell apart. Okay. Looks like we can't pick any more up either. Is that silver instead? Oh, come on. That's silver. Wow. Alright, so we even found some silver in here too. Okay. It's not bad. That's not a bad haul. Okay, but we are going to head back to town now. And that should be enough to create the colossal closet. And then that'll make collecting materials so much easier. Oh, look, we got a little friend! Hello, guy! A new monster arrived. Dude, you're awesome! A little silver slime. Cool. Okay, now we need to make the iron. Right there. Cool. So then we should be good to make the colossal closet. Yay! I can't hold it at the moment. I'm just gonna place those. Just gonna put some bones. There it is. I'm gonna take all this stuff back. We're gonna take the... That's just gonna destroy itself. We're gonna take this back. Alright, and now everything that we own can be placed in here. We can put into it and pull out of it at any time and any place. So that'll make building things so much easier. So, I'm gonna save this one right here. Well, I think that's a good place to stop this video, guys. We got a lot accomplished. We got the colossal closet. So that means now we can really get down to the nitty-gritty of building. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, or leave a comment down below. Helps the channel, helps me out, and it helps me bring you more in the future. So keep checking back to the channel, and I'll catch you guys next time. See ya!